State police say 5 were killed in 4 crashes on Virginia highways over a 48-hour period during 4th of July holiday.
Troopers say of those who died, 1 was a motorcyclist, 2 were drivers, and 2 were passengers. During their Operation CARE program, troopers arrested 36 drivers for operating under the influence of drugs or alcohol.
More than 2,000 citations were given for speeding, another 980 for reckless driving.